How y'all feeling tonight? So we gonna do something for y'all real special. This one's for love for mothers that's grieving. This for that dreamer in that class that's underachieving. This for believers whose faith is all that's keeping them breathing. This the Garden of Eden. This for all of my heathens. This one's for Inglewood, both in Chicago and Cali. This one's for Manchester and Crenshaw, for rallies. Happy moments happen to be sprinkled throughout half of these tragedies. Actually, I just start embracing change. It's safe to say that growth is an uncomfortable process, and pain is a necessary investment for progress. I stress that if ever you get ill or hurt against your will, it's just a quiz from God. This is our test. This time is gonna be different. I'ma bless the world with honest quotes in every sentence and get better every moment, just like Beverly mentioned. Hard times, but never resentment. I stay forever relentless. Let's go.
What's up? This is D Smoke from Inglewood, California, and you're watching myxTV.
He hails from Inglewood, California, and has gained global notoriety as the winner and breakout star of Netflix's Rhythm and Flow. He's a raw lyricist and classically trained musician. Clipper Nation, make some noise for D Smoke!
Yeah. Listen, bullets in the clip, hot. Pull it in the kid drop. Where do you ever live if you grew up in the Ziploc? Shelter from the riff rock. Never heard of hip hop. Caught up in the grid, stay the hell of fear not. Aiming for the lid, better be in tip top. Fell from the beat, shot him out of grip walk. Brother was a bloody slinger that Chris Rock. Got minutes on the wristwatch.
Growing up in Los Angeles, it feels amazing. Performing at the legendary Staples Center during Black History Month. The project that I'm putting out is called Black Habits. It's a celebration of blackness, and it's also a journey through my family's experience with drug addiction, incarceration, redemption, you know, and it's just beautiful to be able to share that, you know, with the public. The biggest blessing since the Rhythm and Flow experience has been seeing my own project on Billboard charts. You know, we made it to the top 10 just with a 7-song EP. And so that was something that, you know, was a dream. I've seen songs that I've written for other people on the charts, you know, but it's a very different thing when it's something you wrote, performed, recorded, and then, you know, bravely gave to the world and stood behind it, you know, and it be well received. And then my students are just super proud. There's no prouder moment than when I look online and my students are making videos and they're saying stuff like, oh, that's my teacher right there, and he do, you know. I think that's the best feeling in the world.
Burn rubber glass scattered on the concrete. I heard love of lives matter, so when hearts leak. Blood dripping live patterns, so my ink writing red when it's flatter. Don't flatter me, homie. Save the compliments. Already know that my flow is bomb and hit. We could toast to our old accomplishments, but I'd rather coast, move forward and talk my. They tell me eat, smoke, take your time, it's a long dinner.
The most challenging thing that I've had to overcome in creating music is losing someone who was integral in my creative process. I had a writing partner by the name of Chiz, rest in peace, who after a long battle with lymphoma cancer passed at the age of 25. That was just a tough experience because, you know, I found myself doing the very thing that reminded me of him, which is make music. That was something that I had to grow beyond and grow from. The thing I like most about performing is connecting with people. When you see people who are really into the performance and you make that eye contact and you see them move to the beat that you, you know, over whatever months of time, you know, created in the studio, and now you're getting a chance to present it to them and you can see that direct connection happening, I think that's something magical.
Keep it 100, I be feeling like Campbell's soup over white rice, baked chicken with the skin on. Lowry's with black pepper, I'm fully seasoned with half the effort. Ask my boy Maz, but I've been on. I'm a pit with a bunch of labs in the kiddo. Papa Sticks used to pull it back till he went on. Drop a fifth and reach in the bag. Pull out the stash to relax and pass the blunt like communion. I know we friends, but homie Jesus was homies with Judas. Don't be that boy looking at your homeboys like, how could you do this? Smile in your face as soon as you walk away, wishing you ruined. Now you looking foolish. They should have told you, eat, smoke, take your time, it's a long dinner. Eat, smoke, take your time, it's a long dinner. Eat, smoke, take your time, it's a long. Y'all say, eat, smoke, take your time, it's a long dinner. Say, I see y'all. Yeah. So check this out, y'all. I'd like to thank y'all for having me. It's a pleasure to rock with y'all tonight, Clipper Nation. I got an album coming out tomorrow. It's called Black Habits. Make sure y'all check that out. God bless y'all. Make sure this won't be our last supper.
need to come.
I'm an educator. I'm an educator, so let's get real. We gon' march till we numb and we can't feel our heels. We gon' stroll like Greeks and we roll like wheels. We only several hundred deep, but still, you gon' feel me. Now admissions, listen. By excluding my people, I admit you don't know what you missing. Probably just a good old academic ass kicking, cause my last math test, man, I set the curve. And I bet you just stirred to let it in. But stand corrected, black pre-health is perfecting medicine. The school is like a raisin, and now we about to moisturize and add flavor, cause they lack melanin. So let's act like we know what's happening. We gotta stand up, cause our rights got revoked. Let's uplift our people and let them know they just ticked off the wrong Negro. These folks. So let's pump the fist together, let's go. Class of 07!